Illegal logging is a problem both for producing countries and for importing countries. It's a problem from an environmental perspective, an ecological perspective, in terms of lost revenues in some cases for the countries involved. And from a social perspective, it brings problems to communities. It's estimated that somewhere between 35% and 60% of the tropical wood that's traded internationally is illegally logged. Because of growing concerns about the amount of illegal logging, several countries have implemented new regulations to try to crack down on illegally harvested timber entering their countries. They try to prove the origin of the wood and the species through certification, through paper trails, but of course this can be falsified. In the EU, Germany has taken a lead on trying to ensure that the regulations can be enforced. One of the approaches that they're interested in exploring has been forensic use of DNA and stable isotopes. And so they began talking to us initially about how we can develop a system to be able to apply these new forensic tools for cracking down on illegal logging. We ended up developing a project that is funded by Germany that really has three components to it. Developing a network of scientists who are working on the use of DNA as a forensic tool. Developing a database of markers that can be used to track logs. And developing a set of standards that will be globally accepted in the methodology for sampling and for extracting the DNA and testing the DNA for species and geographic origin.